What is up, guys? Welcome to a new video, again in the kitchen, but this time it will be a little bit different. You might be noticing I have an empty plate and an empty cup in front of me. Well, not for long, because I will reverse the burger that I just ate and the drink, the iced tea that I just drank. So let's get started. It may take a while because I have to push the food from my stomach, back through my intestines, back into my mouth, and instead of chewing it, I have to unchew it, which means putting it back together so that I could get the full hamburger back together. So let's get started. All right, guys, we are at one bite. We still have a while to go, but I think we could do it. All right, guys, we're about halfway there. We're almost done. You know, I guess right now, before I finish reversing making this burger, is a good time to reverse me drinking this cup of delicious iced tea. So let's do that now. And there we go, we have a full drink. All right, one more bite left. We are almost done. And there you guys go. I have successfully reversed eating a burger. Now I have a full burger. I also have a full drink that I could eat again whenever I'm hungry. This is awesome. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again in the next video.